Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life, yeah. 'Cause I was sitting there bored to death, and in just one breath he said, you gotta get up, you gotta get off, you gotta get down, girl. You know you drive me crazy, baby. You've got me turning to another man. Called you on the phone, no one's home. Baby, why leave me all alone? And if it wasn't for the music, I don't know what I'd do. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life from a broken heart. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life with a song. You know I hopped into my car, didn't get very far, no. Before I had you on my mind, why be so unkind? You've got your women all around this town. But I was trapped in love with you, and I didn't know what to do. When I turned on my radio, I found out all I needed to know. Check it out. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life from a broken heart. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life with a song. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life from a broken heart. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life with a song.
Good evening. Before I came here tonight, this is an old joke, though, but only two people knew what I was going to say. That was God and myself, and not only God knows. But anyway, first of all, my name is Brandon. For those of you who don't know me, Brandon Platt, and I was a clubbing legend. I just wanted you to know that as well, okay? I'm actually very surprised to see so many of you still alive after those days in the 80s. And in fact, a friend of mine once said to me, he said, Platsky, how do you do it? And I said, do what? And he said, you drink a bottle of scotch a day and you go, and all these funny things, and you're alive. He said, we're going to donate your body to the Smithsonian Institute when you die, but I'm still alive. Okay.
Thank God.
Tonight is all about getting you all together. Thanks for the turnout. It's exceeded our expectations. Tonight is about, obviously, the awareness of our current situation in terms of, obviously, the Rhino, but also the Big Five. All proceeds for tonight, after expenses, will be donated to various organizations that support these initiatives. So, thank you for your support. Okay, we've got quite an evening prepared for you here. Please hold on to your ticket stubs, as we've got a couple of fantastic prizes, lucky draws. We've got a two-night stay for two people at the Timoni Lodge in Pettenburg Bay, valued to R4,500. Okay.
That's mine.
Okay. We have a weekend at the Rockwell Penthouse, valued at R10,000 for two people. And the key sponsor tonight, Ubakuta, he has sponsored a 0.63 carat diamond worth R16,000. So what will happen is your stone, if you still got it, will be tested, and if it proves to be genuine, you will win the diamond. There are people that I would like to thank. First of all, Orna for putting all the effort in, Alex and Debbie Sampson from Johannesburg, who couldn't be here tonight, But she coordinated all the tickets and the income. And then obviously Debbie's Express Dance Company will be around for audiovisual delights from the movement where passion meets style with simplicity around for the evening. Okay, so these girls will be around for the evening. Also, the catering is done by Indulge Boutique Restaurant. There'll be snacks and stuff throughout the evening, so please enjoy yourself. I'm debating whether this is going to be a late evening because nobody's supposed to take drugs anymore, so they'll probably get tired quickly and eat and go home. Okay, Patrick also, his first club that he started at, for those of you who can remember, was the Millionaire Club. Okay, we're taking it back now. He was 5 years at the Prince of Wales, I'm sure you remember that. And he was 2 years at the Thunderdome and also at After Hours. And he represented Cape Town 3 times in the Battle of the DJs. How many did you win, Patrick? And he won all 3 of them. So we'll start with Patrick, and I'll introduce our guests. I'll just tell you who they are. We've got Brent Smolensky from Raffles. Another rest in peace. I'd like to talk about Jonathan Kutsier, legendary DJs. So I'd like to welcome all of you here. Please enjoy yourself, and let's go. Let's do it.
Storm breaks loose, just help to make it. We still wanna choose.